Clyde Ehrhardt was a professional football center who played for three seasons from 1946 to 1949. Ehrhardt was born on July 4, 1921 in Bardwell, Kentucky. In college, Ehrhardt played for the University of Georgia in Athens, Georgia. Ehrhardt was drafted by the Washington Redskins in 1944 in the 19th round as the 193rd overall pick. Over three seasons, Ehrhardt played for the Washington Redskins and the Washington Redskins. He passed away on February 5, 1963 in near Clinton, South Carolina.